recognize all the teachers who have guided you throughout your educational career and have made a difference in your life. Please let them know how much you appreciate all they have done. Graduates, what you have learned through your experiences in education over the last 4 years possibly will help shape the rest of your life. On Wednesday, Warrenfield alumnus will talk to you about investing in your future. There are people in your life that have been making investments in you since the day you were born. There are educators in your lives that have invested in you since you started school. I hope that you are able to see the benefits of each of these investments. I feel confident that there are a couple of things that I know you have learned over the past 4 years. The first thing, I feel that you've learned what it means to work hard in spite of adversity. For the rest of your life, you will face difficult situations, both personally and professionally. I feel that each of you have learned how to work hard in these types of situations. Second, I feel you've learned to overcome difficult circumstances while continuing to strive towards your goals. During your 4 years, you have faced a pandemic, you had to learn while wearing face masks and social distancing, you had hurricanes, tropical storms, ice storms, tornadoes, you name it, you had it. By going through these tough situations, you have come out stronger on the other end. I have met with many of you for various reasons over the last 4 years. I have always said that it's not necessarily what you learn in English, math, science, and social studies, but what you learn from the process. I hope that each of you have learned something that will prepare you for success and be able to raise a family. I am so proud of each and every one of you, the young men and women of this senior class. I am proud to stand with you here this afternoon to celebrate and honor your accomplishments. So as you embark upon this journey, I know we wish the class of 2023 and all of your future endeavors the best of luck. And one last time, remember two things. First, it's a great day to be a Bobcat. And second, OHS is only the best. God bless each of you on the next chapter of your life and that you're going to go through. Remember, who believe. At this time, I would like to take some time to introduce to you our Board of Trustees and Administration. We thank you for your hard work and support throughout the school year. So as I call your name, if you please stand and be recognized. Ms. Laura Clark, President. Mr. Brad Fry, Vice President. Mr. Chris Kovac, Secretary. Mr. Kyle Dubose, Treasurer. Mr. Jude Rapinino, Member. Mr. Van Bo Hilly, also member. And Mr. Marcus Vernon.